Welcome back to Slay the Spire. I'm going to go ahead and do another Spire run with the Silent. No mods or anything like that. Just doing some... I think we're going to go for the Snipe and the three Elites here on Hex Ghost. We'll have the most probable chance. Sneaky strike? I guess so. Get some damage. I think I'll lose. Oh, what is that? Okay, we got that. Take all well laid plans. Continue on. Let's go with infinite blades. Ah, just weren't gonna give it to me, were they? Gen pot and eviscerate. I think instead of going for three, I still kind of want to go for three. I'm afraid I'm gonna just get wore down without enough. Let's go for two. Let's go ahead and smith instead. Should have used my energy. It's awful. Okay. Should have held a strike, actually. As it is, I guess it's not so bad. It's helpful to have a dead hand. Don't like getting my 20s. It's not a good, ornamental fan. Lord Dagger Spray. Well, you know, I don't really think I can beat... Well, I think we're gonna have to, like, if we don't push it like we did, more cleats may help us pass. Specimen? Yeah, let's just take the key. Thank you. gonna get damage on or die. I will not make it all the way to the end of this if I don't. Died to lag a villain. Okay. Well, I hope you enjoyed the video. You have a good rest of your day.